I hope he gets no confidence, because I've got no confidence in him.
I thought that was so telling, actually, that he got booed. I think that was almost like, that felt like a turning point to me, actually.
I just think it's lie after lie, after lie, after lie, after cover-up, after cover-up, after change the rules. He's a waste of time.
We're from Australia. Often when they survive the first one, they don't last that much longer beyond that anyway. So you never know.
All right, well, good luck to him, though.